This month is the busiest as cheaters try to please both their loves.
And they just need to know. They have a suspicion, the red flags are flying, and they just need to know.
Victor Bouchette with Genesis Investigation has 21 years experience, and he knows a trend when he sees one.
But right around this time of year, right around Valentine's Day, 2 weeks before, 2 weeks after, we seem to get a bulk of our domestic cases right in that 1 month period.
He says this time of year is when cheaters slip up, juggling two people at the same time. In fact, his investigating business doubles.
You have one person who has to cater to two people, and it gets suspicious, and that's usually when we get those calls.
So as your sweetie plans that V-Day dinner, if you think he or she is messing around, before you bring in the big dog.
Today the technology is so advanced, we have tie cans, button cans, hat cans, shirt cans, anything you can think of.
Here are some questions Bouchette says you should ask yourself. Has your spouse been working late or going in early? Is your spouse doing a lot of luncheons or dinners? Is their cell phone always cleared of numbers? Do they hide their bills? Do you have a gut feeling? And the last question you have to ask yourself, do you really want to know?
The toughest part of the job is bringing that video evidence to that person and sitting down and watching that happen. That's very, very difficult.
And if it makes you feel any better, Bouchette says half the time the person is not cheating.
New at 10, severe weather.